Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to All Canada? All right, welcome to a new day at school. Today it's Tuesday and it's December 10th. I'd like to start off by wishing a happy birthday to Michael in grade 2 and over the break to Isabella in grade 3 and to Willow in grade 4. Hope you have great birthdays. Tomorrow, of course, is Remembrance Day and classes are going to participate in Remembrance Day activities today to remember those who gave their lives so that we can live in peace. We have a long-standing tradition with Vimy Ridge where we've been traveling over to their school and participating in their Remembrance Day celebrations. We are going to continue that, but doing it virtually. So there is a video that classes are going to start at 10:46, and that'll allow us to take a thoughtful moment and to remember, and of course to make promises about how we are going to continue dedicating our lives to maintaining peace and love. Alrighty, today we are posting interim reports because it is the end of the first quarter. The interim reports, they look a little bit like your progress reports. They're going to be posted to School Zone. If there are students who don't have access to School Zone, your teacher is going to remember to print those out for you. And it will have a listing of outcomes that you've studied over the first quarter and then just a grade. In the next quarter, we'll have an actual progress report. And we're doing this because it's the end of the first quarter. I know this has been a very challenging one for us. We've done really well. I think you guys have done really well, doing your best work to keep learning going in some pretty unusual circumstances. So we do have a number of students who are transitioning to either to online or to in-person. So of course, if we've got friends coming from online to in-person, we will look forward to welcoming them to our classes on Monday. And for our friends who are transitioning to online for the second quarter, know that you remain connected to us. If there's anything that we can do to support you on your journey, please don't be afraid to reach out. You are part of the Rutherford family. This past Sunday was International Tongue Twister Day, and I lost track of that. But our superintendent reminded me because he sent out a tongue twister for his principals. So here's your tongue twister that I will try. To begin to toboggan, first buy a toboggan, but don't buy too big a toboggan. Too big a toboggan is too big a toboggan to buy to begin to toboggan. There you go. That's my best effort. Alrighty, in your weather forecast today, it is pretty lovely out there. Actually, we're going to have a high of +1, few flurries, a little bit more snow coming down on the ground as we transition to winter. Rutherford friends, please remember to leave the snow on the ground. We are not snowballing. I really appreciate that. I wish you a restful break. Hope that you enjoy yourselves. Hope you get to sleep in a little bit and come back fresh for quarter two. As always, don't forget to show respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great day at Rutherford, everybody.